What butterflies? Case Harden, Crimson Web, Fade. Okay.
Okay.
First case.
Boom.
Okay. So full fades are over market as well. If you have a high fade, it's really expensive. Yeah. Oh my god. What the?
A statty?
That, don't give me a fucking stat track covered in the start. That's like more rare than a
maybe
knife.
That's a good sign though.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's
dude.
A good year. I mean, I had a lucky start to the year gambling. So maybe it's your turn.
This
now.
Is not gambling, dude. Now. This is donating to Gaben. Learn the difference. Okay, pink. Fatty.
Okay, I mean, not bad.
Yeah. Oh, factory new.
Oh, Ashley, fantastic.
Yeah, that's from this case. What butterflies? Case Harden, Crimson Web, Fade. Okay.
Okay.
Ah, Crimson Web. Come on. I mean, this is one of them, you know. This is one of the butterflies I was aiming for. So,
I mean, we did ask about this at the beginning of the stream. So,
yeah. Little web there.
A little webby.
Little small webby. Field tested. I mean, I wanted a factory new, but you know, this is. The float is pretty good as well. Keep in mind, this will add some money that is not 0.37, and then, you know, need a little web.
Butterfly fade.
Thank you, Dini.
Butterfly fade next. That's actually quite hard to say.
Butterfly fade next? Oh, fuck. Next. Next.
Say butterfly fade 4 times in a row really fast.
Butterfly fade, butterfly fade, butterfly fade, butterfly fade. That's pretty good.
That was pretty good, but that was 3 times. I feel like you gave up. Too
far. I said it 4 times.
Drifting off the edge.
Yeah, I know, James. Oh!
Oh!
How did it... Do you see how slow it went? It was like it almost didn't get to the stat track scores, though. What the fuck?
I have a good feeling about today, dude.
This is two knives within 100 cases. That's pretty good.
That's pretty good. And it's a stat aim, which makes it impossible to sell. But it's a cooler unbox, I guess.
Is Ethereum a good investment? I mean, appears so, yeah. I'm not
if
really.
I'm gonna say if you're gonna invest in Ethereum now.
Whoa! Okay, dude. What?
Today was gonna be a good day. The fade. That's a lot of purple on the
That's
tip, dude.
That's such a good fade, dude.
That's a lot of pink, dude. It's definitely not well worn.
0.01 pattern template. 18.
Oh my lord. See, if we keep talking about random shit, boys, we've the key.
96%
fake. Damn, son.
Water hose or paper to clean butt after shitting? Probably water hose if it's from like the fire department or something. If it has some, you know, some PSIs going.
93% non-stat.
Your
non-stat track for a stat track one.
Another red. In, say it.
The prices must be very similar.
What is the condition?
It's well worn.
Oh. All right.
Oh. Okay.
All right. Okay. I mean. Okay. Yep.
It looks minimal wear.
I'd say minimal wear, or like very low float field tested.
No, it's not field tested. There's no way it's field tested.
Yeah, it's minimal wear.
So that's $393. You're at least $150 in profit right now.
Am I?
Yeah.
Have you factored in the price of the breakout though?
No. I just based it on the usual like 2000.
Yeah, I don't do that.
Okay, well then. Maybe you'll break even?
I mean, no.
I hope you'll break even. Oh shit.
Every time you're like, surely this opening is like $1,000 profit, and then probably in this video, it's like doo-doo-doo, minus 500. And you're just sat here telling the stream, he made 1,000.
He's Proper, just Proper needs to put the highest possible prices obtainable. You know, he doesn't factor in, you know, if there happens to be a specific collector for Negevs that are 0.999 float, well, that will pay a lot of money for it, you know?
Oh
yes.
No.
Oh no.
The condition T?
Not enough.
What's the condition?
Well, war.
Whoa.
It's well war.
Somebody literally said, like, simple after 1,000 cases, he'll get a butterfly safari mesh in Balasgard. You're almost right. I kind of like how the wear is, like, on the edge here and not here. You know what I mean?
Is that a beach pattern, dude?
Beach pattern safari mesh?
Oh my god.
Nice. Labyrinth. I'm going to shower, BRB. Oh!
Okay, that's at least break even.
Listen to the music, dude. It's like...
I was about to do my... And then
he's
locked in.
That's
the first time it ever worked. Yeah.
Bro.
Oh my god.
Somebody said, get a Knight FN, but you know, we'll take this one. The 1K opening. Done.
Six knives. I think it should be profit. You can find out when the YouTube video comes up and Provenator is sitting in the basement with his calculator and trying to find out how much money I lost or made.
I think you made $50.